guys, it's Christiana, and I'm back with another video for you guys. And today I'm here with my niece Genesis, but she's gonna make her own video, so this is basically only me doing it. Mm-hmm. So today I was at Walmart, HEB, and I found something really weird. It's called a yon-yon, and this is Japanese candy, I guess. Mm-hmm. So
basically Nutella sticks.
Basically, it looks like it, but it's not. On the back of the label, it says Japanese somewhere on there. I just know it's from Japanese because I watched a video. But yeah, so it says yon-yon, chocolate-themed cracker sticks with dip. And it says fun animal name games on each stick. And then also we have Pockies. These, I've tasted a Pocky before. I just never tasted these flavors. So this is green tea matcha. And this is cookies and cream. So yeah. The first one we're gonna do is our yon-yon, and this is, dang, Jesus. First, I don't know why. Oh, look at that, it smells.
Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today, I'm actually showing my face, and I'm here with my aunt,
So first, we're gonna get the stick.
And we're going to be doing weird things called yon-yons. They're like these Nutella stick things. I guess, but I don't think that's Nutella. Then like these Pocky things,
and then this is really good.
Also this one, I've never tried.
The chocolate tastes kind of like
so
cardboard, but it's really good.
Okay, so this is what the sticks look like. It smells really weird, but I think it is Nutella.
She's good.
That's the chocolate. It does smell
the
like
chocolate kind of tastes like cardboard, but the stick is so good.
So it has like these little things on it. It says really mouse eats cheese. I don't know why it says that.
Next, we're going to do the mochi pocky.
This is what it looks like.
Well, it's in a package. And this is green tea. First, I thought it was pistachio, but it's not. It's green tea.
Okay, that is pretty good. It's pretty good.
Oh god, it's so.
Okay.
Smell this.
I'm saving it.
Okay. It smells
so good.
Like asshole. Sorry. It smells like asshole.
Okay. So the next one I'm trying because my
it smells so bad. I'm scared. I'm gonna.
It's these green tea. Cream covered.
They don't I didn't really taste bad. It.
They don't smell that bad. Okay, so whenever you lick it, if you lick it, it doesn't taste bad.
They're gross?
Taste
these ones, probably.
This is disgusting. It's green tea.
Okay, so this is green
it's
tea
green
cream.
Tea. That's ew, delicious. You're disgusting. That's nasty. To me, it kind of tastes like poison.
Okay, it does taste
it
gross.
It tastes like a rotten banana.
It's not that bad.
No,
but
it's gross.
Gross.
You are crazy. You are. It's good in the first bite, but then the second bite, it's just.
Oh, you're right.
So, the first bite is good. But
put that back in there,
I don't
please.
I want to touch that again.
Okay,
so now it's time for the cookies and cream.
So
hopefully,
I'm putting
me and her,
right
when
like
we bought them, we were hoping that this would be the best one.
Yeah.
Hopefully it is, because that tasted like shit. Straight
so,
shit.
Okay, ignore her. Sorry, guys. So this is cookies and cream.
Oh my God.
They're really good. Okay, so can you give me one?
Looks like a stick.
It is a stick.
Okay, this smells much better. But it's chocolate.
So this is what it looks like.
So now we're going to eat this one.
A little stick. I guess it's like okay. It so on this thing, it looks like it's chocolate, a chocolate covered stick with cream. It's actually just a normal stick and cream. Okay, so let's try it. This does not have a taste.
It
honestly,
it does not have a taste. I need another bite.
Oh, now it does. I think it's because of the stick.
No, it's the cream. The cream doesn't taste like vanilla. It tastes just like it tastes.
It's supposed to taste like cookies and cream.
It tastes kind of like powder,
artificially flavored.
Okay. I'm not gonna put that back in my mouth.
The ingredients were wheat, flour, sugar, blend of vegetable oil.
I told you it tastes kind of like flour. That's why they didn't blend it. So the winner of this challenge was Yanyan, and I know that we didn't really do too much just because these are the only things we found. So Yanyan was our winner.
Yep, Yanyans are the best. Now these ones, they were, I guess, good at the ending. They had a little taste. To me, they had a little taste, but they're not really good. They're okay. So yeah, Yanyans, as she said, are the winner. They're really good.
This is asshole. This is shit. And this is the bomb.
Okay. So, well, thank you
for watching
this video, and
subscribe,
like, and